So I got the motor auto, or the hot dropper auto homing. So we'll plug it in. Home. I have hops 4 and 5 hooked up currently. So we'll go to 4. I have the 1 shot on, so it turns it back off in 3 milliseconds. So it'll be going to hop position 4. Hot position 4. We'll go to hot position 5. 5. For any reason, we wanted to go back to 4. I think we got a winner on that programming.